Shoko, you're with Ozo Motley, you're a musician, but you also saw the Pacquiao-Bradley fight. What do you guys think of that?
Personally, I just thought it was an unfair call, you know, and nothing against Tim Bradley. I think that guy's a world-class fighter. I think he's a great fighter, and he's a classy guy. It wasn't his fault. I mean, he tried, but Pacquiao's on another level. Perhaps not. Maybe he caught him on a bad night or something, but I think how I truthfully feel is that it wasn't Tim Bradley's fault. He did what he did, and at the end of the day, it was the judge's decision that kind of threw it. I mean, if you look at the replay of when they were reading the scores, even Timothy looked surprised because he admitted, you know, he didn't beat him. But
Well, no. Now he says he never said that, and that was twisted. This interview with Ring Magazine, where he says, "I never said. All I said was I tried my hardest."
Right. Well, yeah. Even that is my praise to him for even getting in the ring with Pacquiao. You know, that's a big deal.
And he survived.
And he survived. So I think that the call was unjust. Well, hopefully, you know, something good will come of it. And you know, Pacquiao knows what really happened. That's why he was in there laughing. But they were both great sports about it.
I think when Pacquiao, when he loses, he wins 11 out of 12 rounds. So
you saw that too, huh?
Yes, sir.
What do you think?
I feel like it was actually out of Bradley's hands. I don't think he really thought he won that fight. He had a good showing, I'll give him that, but I don't think he really thought it was. But I think he's a world-class fighter, and I don't feel like he had anything to do with it. And I think it was just above him.